Good afternoon students, welcome to class 9 biology class. Only last part left in this chapter, this is the fungi in industry. Before going to start, I want to say something. This is the please follow my video properly. Whatever I have given homework, please do in your copy. You are doing from chapter 7, please at first properly check whatever given in your syllabus, new syllabus. Chapter 7 is now not your syllabus. I was not taught. Otherwise, you have done the homework and submit your homework copy. Please don't do this. Properly watch my videos and whatever I have given homework, please do only this. Okay, then fungi in industry. This is the economical importance in fungi. The fungi actually economically is very much useful fungi is there, also the harmful fungi. But very much useful fungi, this is the first fungi in industry. Fungi in industry. Fungi in industry. Okay, this is the many fungi are the valuable food source. The yeast, you know, this is the yeast, the important, the nutritional supplement. The yeast, what is the fungi? The fungi is the yeast, and there's a nutritional supplement in the fungi. And another one fungi is the mushroom. Mushroom is the very much important and the good source of proteins and good source of protein and vitamins. Okay, good source of protein are edible. The agaricus. What is the mushroom name? This is the agaricus. Agaricus, this is the edible fungi. This is the agaricus. Okay, and in wine industry. In wine industry, you know the sugar is fermented and to form the carbon is liberated. And what is the fermentation process? Ethyl alcohol is formed. Actually, this fermentation process that is very much useful. They help in the fermentation process. And this is the wine is prepared from grapes while the beer is prepared from barley. The yeast is used. Is the fermentation process is the widely used, very much useful fungi. This is yeast. Yeast is used in the fermentation and to produce the wine and beer. This is the wine industries. And the process, the curdling of milk, the lactic acid form with the help of the lactobacillus. Okay, the curdling by the lactic acid bacteria, the curd is produced by the separated from whey. And the curd processing helps the ripening of the curd. Yes, all this helps in the fungi. And the mushroom cultivation. How it is mushroom cultivation? How is it cultivated? The mushroom. This chapter, this one very much important for your definition. Here, many times, composting, spawning, casting, harvesting. What is this? One by one, I have discussed. This is the mushroom cultivation. First one, how to cultivate mushroom in the field. First one is the composting. The wheat or paddy straw is mixed with the chicken manure and the inorganic and organic fertilizer to prepare the compost. At first have to prepare the compost. The compost, how to prepare? The wheat or paddy straw mixed with the chicken manure and inorganic nutrients and prepare the compost. Okay. And the spawning, mushrooms in containing, after that we prepare the composting. This process is called composting. This process is called composting. After that spawning. What is this? This is the fungi containing mycelium. Fungi containing mycelium. This is the spread on the compost. It's called spawning. And the casting. Thin layer of soil spread over the spawn. After the thin layer of soil, what is the soil? This is that it regulates the temperature, support the growing the mushrooms, regulate the temperature, maintain the humidity. For this is called the casting and the harvesting. The mycelium grows in about 2 to 6 weeks in tiny pinheads appear on them. this is the actually is called harvesting. After their mushroom is actually the fungi grow, this is called the harvesting. And the preservation mushroom hide the preservative and the vacuum cool temperature stored 15°C. The first one is the prepare the compost, then the spawning, then after the casting, harvesting and preservation. These all are the steps of the mushroom cultivation. From this step, this type of definition, this is the composting. There will be definition will come. Composting, what is harvesting, what is spawning, this type. Only write this one, okay, related to mushroom. Only given your spawning, another one is composting, but this one you write from this book only. That's why this portion given in your syllabus. And the fungi is medicine. For example, penicillin used to cure the pneumonia, which is produced from molds. We produce penicillin is mold. The many enzymes, the pectinase, amylase, oxidase synthesized by fungi. Different types of fungi from different types of enzymes are secreted. Also, penicillin is obtained from mold. Okay, this is one type of fungi obtained from mold. Use also medicinal field also fungi used. Very useful. The economical, very much important economicals in the fungi. And the harmful fungi, different types of the fungi can infect the and poison human. For example, disease like athlete foot, okay, and the ringworm. All are disease. Have to remember their disease name properly. And vaginal yeast infection. Many fungi attack the food grain also. Not only the human food grain also. Late blind the potatoes, rust in wheat, smut in corn. All are the in the plant disease. This actually the human's disease. And another one, this is the plant, the plant rust in wheat, smut in corn. This one the plant disease. Okay, I have to remember all the names. And these are the fungi, the harmful fungi. And this chapter is completed. I will discuss your question answer and I will give homework. That particular whatever I have given, that question you will do in your copy. Okay.